Recycling, however, is an important solution, especially if we consider that e-waste contains many valuable and rare materials. This has promoted recyclers in the formal sector that follow safety rules, but they are facing stiff competition from the unorganized sectors. Even people who have shifted from the informal to the formal sector are reconsidering their decision. Due to proper implementation of the rules, their profits have come down.
अभी फॉर्मलाइज जब से काम करा है तो हम कुछ कमा पा नहीं रहे हैं, बल्कि अपने जेब से या उधार लेके ही अपना घर चला रहे हैं।